easy jumper cable setup. When given a jump start with the car running, take your red cable end and hook it up to your positive post. And take your black cable end, hook it up to your negative post. Red to red, black to black. Make sure you got a good connection and leave the car running. On the vehicle needing the jump start, you want to take your red cable, find your positive, and hook it up to your positive. Then you take your black cable and hook it up to a ground, something metal on the car. Once you've got it connected, you can try to start the car, or you can let it charge for a little while, then start the car.